Now, you've been going on 20 minutes about how you in charge now. Well, then, fine. You in charge.
So act like it.
And stand up for your damn self.
And how you know he's been trying to mess with your head? Could it be possible
that he's just trying to give you some good advice? Black man to black man.
I know you smoked.
I don't. You're looking at my first relapse in 20 years. How many kids you think get murdered out there every year? Hundreds? Thousands? And we can't even get to the truth of one of them. We need a leader, not a nice guy. You're the foreman. You need to pull us together in there. Hell with these things.
Hey, what are you doing? That's my door.
Handing out menus for a new Chinese place.
You're that guy that plays noisy video games with House on Saturday night.
Identify yourself now. What is your purpose?
And don't you even think about moving.
Sir, Lieutenant Armstrong, sir.
Armstrong. Well, what in the hell are you doing out here, boy? You trying to get yourself killed?
Sir, no, sir.
Well, stand at ease. It's good to see you, boy. And ain't you a little beauty?
Well, thank you, sir.
Hello?
Hello, Walter?
Roshi, you back at home?
Yeah, listen,
can you come to my house?
At this hour? I don't understand.
Well, I want to talk to you in person.
Yeah.
Tomorrow.
All right.
They forget we in this together. We all go down together. And you never know who the enemy is.